I'll go with magician.
King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber. And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane and chaos reigns. Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly, Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skurva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea with her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Freyk the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you to the fissure. So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
I think I'm getting ready to fight it. Or I somehow skipped it. Oh, nope. I'm fighting a silent demon thing. No, he killed me. What? No. I was able to throw fireballs at him.
Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel.
Huh? I was doing a lot of damage to him.
So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. The Nexus, but the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
I have been binded to the Nexus.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones.
Now go.
That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria.
Oh.
I'm Stockpile Thomas.
Wait, did you ever find the stone to be able to put a summon sign down? I don't remember where to get this stuff at. I'm at the gates of Volteria. No. No shit. I can't without the stone. I don't have the attributes to wield a bastard sword. No. Well, I found the two dragons. I'm about to fight the Phalanx. I'm still not human. I can buy them from Patches. I just haven't found any laying around yet. They're expensive as hell, though. Like 10,000. Yep. I hate people with spears. Just saying. I died! No! No. I got cornered. The phoenix is dead. Don't worry about it. It was a pre-order, Digital Deluxe. Good. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. I'm still underneath the first area. Got eaten by wolves. Do what?
Get dangerous. bring it to life and knows it is the...
But hell,
the big... the king monster leaves a trail.
Unless you're a scavenger like me, you'd better stay clear.
Where did you go? Hello. You look like someone that's really familiar. That how what? How did that touch you? Does this do anything? Ow!
Yeah.
Yeah! Hehehehe